What's up, guys? Welcome back to another part of the Lego Worlds series. And this episode, we are chasing a troublemaker. But guys, I found something legendary off camera. It's right there. Okay, so it's like literally right in that chest, like right here. I found like the best thing I could have possibly found. I mean, I don't know. I have no knowledge about it. But I found a legendary coordinates fragment. And I have no idea what that's used for. I'm probably gonna Google it later. But hi. Time to move the cows to the barn. Move up. Okay, discovery tool. We're just getting quickly started into this episode though. Not wasting any time whatsoever. Now we can use our cows for this guy too, so pretty dank. I unlocked the bush, that's pretty cool. Now we got the gold brick, guys. We got 31, and we're getting closer to completing the game, guys. Getting closer. I built some mines, but it's time for a rest. But that guy, when you finish it?
Did you know you can build a wall? Then use the copy tool to save it to your models collection. In future, it will save you time when building houses and other structures.
Okay, so is there a quick way to get around this? Like, I don't want to do this. Like, can I just look in here and make you like a... make you this? I spent lots of time on this man. I spent lots of time. Right there, man. I spent my entire life on this game right here, dude. Do you like it? Bro, do you like it? That's not quite finished. Okay, but you're really undeserving. You don't deserve a house like this. I spent my nice time building a house with you with my. Is that okay? I'm not even gonna question that. But welcome back to this episode, guys. It kind of been like a chaotic beginning, but don't worry, we are here. Isn't this? Am I in the same place I was before? I don't think so, but might be. Not much happening around here right now, though. Except that. Is that a village? Please don't be a village. I have no idea what that could be. But if it's a village, I'm not gonna have that much of a fun time. There's like 50 people wanting donuts. 50 people wanting freaking bones and stuff, you know. I think it's like an old west. Another one? Is this the planet? Is this the place where there's like 50 of them? Dude, we got two. I think there's four. Oh, here's a hot balloon guy. But I think there's four of them. I'm pretty sure there's four. I need those purple berries. By the rapier. Angel. Chicken egg. Green jam. I'll buy some more berries. Fudge it. I bought it. And you have this bag. Rip your sword. Okay, guys, I got a sword now. Okay. There's a chest down here. That makes my time worthwhile. Maybe another fragment, hopefully? Another fragment? Oh no, it's a gold brick. Okay, just as good. Okay, I'm stuck, help, please. I have absolutely no idea where I am right now. I need assistance. There we go. Okay, this way. This way is the way to go. Landscape tools, anything this way? I don't see anything, so I think we're good here. Okay, on the surface now, that works. those pesky troublemakers. They never learn, eh? They never learn. Boom, gotcha, sucker. I don't care about the house. Yeah, give me that brick. Give me that brick. Two times, two by three slope. Oh, I have no, is that a piece of grass or something? Oh, everyone wants that in every place. Never discovered that before, Skull Rock. I'm making lots of new discoveries today. What's this way though? It looked like an old west town. Or something along those lines. Let's destroy this fool. Fool, you don't know who you're meeting with. Cowgirl, okay. Thank you so much. But here's like an old west abandoned town. Hi. There's an awful amount of crooks around these parts. I should just have a jail cell. Is that a little jail cell or do you want a police station? I bet you a police station, alright? Oh god, oh god, okay, unfair. This town clock is pretty darn impressive. Could you just get me a picture of it for my scrapbook? I sure. What? Could you take a picture of me in the sheriff's office? Where's the sheriff's office? Is a saloon the or is that just a- oh, wait. It'd be great if I could get in this picture for Wild Hoots. Okay, I'll take a few pictures for all you guys, okay? You have a gold brick, so I'll do yours first. It's called the legend of bribing. You get to more places for just saying, like, oh yeah, I'll give you a gold brick. And you have a gold brick in your hand, so you get more stuff from me, you know? Okay, don't stop following me, lady, with gold brick, please. Dude, where's the crooks at? I don't see any crooks, I just see these guys. Oh yeah, what? Okay, so now we can, is that girl still following me or did she leave me? Probably left me, swear my life. Hey sir, stop walking, I need to stop you so I can mentally unlock you. There we go, bandit, thank you so much. Now what's this girl scared of? I don't get what this girl's frightened of. She doesn't even have a gold brick in her hand, so I'm not even gonna worry. Okay, we need to get you a picture of a... Take my sloppy. Now what are you gonna give me? Oh, a croissant thing? I think, I have no idea. Let's try I did not quit yet, don't worry, girl. I got a grappling hook now, by the way, guys, I unlocked it, like, when I put stuff in the... Oh, that was brutal. Looks like it just exploded right in front of my face. I need a picture of a horse. Wild horse. Okay, right here. Wild horse. Unless it's not wild, but I have no idea. Wild horse right here. You want a picture of yourself and a wild horse? Alright, you know what? You get up there in a shot. Like, how do you want this picture of a freaking horse? You want it to be white? That's racist. Okay, what do you want? Should be good because of the horse jumps. Oh yeah, I found a skull on another universe. I already have a horse jumps for you. Boom. Oh god. Yeah, give me a drumstick. Thank you so much, woman. That's all I wanted. Wow, that's bullcrap, dude. Okay, can you guys just stop following me? You're literally ruining everything I do. Should be great if I could get a nice picture of a wild horse. Yeah, I want to give up. I don't like you. Oh my god, guys. I've been a huge developing episode so far, guys. We got some of the fragments. I have no idea, like literally no idea what they're used for. I thought that guy would give me like a, like would drop down since he's like a sheriff, you know. You get me? You it's me? Just keep on digging down till we get somewhere in life. Okay, I think I did perfectly. Oh, balloon. Okay, right here. I did this like perfectly, man. I wish you could discover the chest just as like accessory item. Like, there's actually nothing in the chest, but you could just like have it there. I just want to open a chest that like does not want to be opened. I'm so confused. If anyone knows what the fragments are for, though, please tell me down in the comment section down below, and so I can know, and so I can do more stuff, basically. Boom. Okay, that's useful. Totally useful. Yeah. Oh, I got a glowing shroom. Now there's a red one. Boom. Cave mushroom. Yeah, buddy, we go. Oh god, I caught the wall, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry, guys. I'm a professional at this. I can do anything. I'm like G.I. Joe, man. I can do anything. Where's the secret chest at, man? Wait, what? Where'd my hole go? Down here, right here? Real quickly, I think this guy's scared of something. You want something? Oh, I can't unlock a bull yet, man. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to ride this bull off the cliff. Cause if I can't have a bull, you can't have a bull. I gotta survive. We can't let this bull survive, guys. He knows too much. Got him. Okay, a large stalemate, okay. A small one right here, small stalemate. Is this a medium-sized stalemate? Extra large, okay. Let's continue heading down this path right here. See if we can find anything glorious. Ooh. Underwater right now, I think. Oh, hi. At least I got lots of studs out of that. Let's go back up to the surface, boy. I need to go back to the surface. Whoa, guys. That looks dope. Okay, I'm gonna build a path, sky path right here. That goes all the way to here. That looks like it's so dope though. Is this the guy that with the house? Is that the house I built or is that a barn? Oh, that's the house that I built. Wow. You're a jag. You just being like, yeah, I don't care. You totally just didn't spend half your life building a house for me. Yeah, it's not done now. Like, it's not done. I'm telling you, like, it's not done, man. Are you telling me it's not done? How do you tell someone that's doing something that's not done? That gold scorpion? Well, I accidentally just wasted $25,000. Rip. Okay, yes, okay, Old West City over here. What's gonna be over here? What's gonna be over here? But what's in here? What's in this chest right here? That's what I'm wondering. That's the... It's like the question of the day, man. Let's make it way bigger. Okay, let's just dig down into the earth. To the earth. Guys, we are so destructive right now. Right here, guys. We got a chest. Is it another fragment, hopefully? Oh, it's a build. Jail cell! Yes, now we can give that shot a jail cell. Okay, so let's just climb back up here casually, like nothing's happened, okay? Oh, God. That would hurt. Keep on climbing, keep on climbing, keep on climbing, keep on climbing, keep on climbing. We need to go back to the sheriff and give the sheriff a jail cell so we can advance more in life, you know? So the old west town is this way. I totally didn't dig a huge hole in the terrain. Don't judge me, guys. Okay, so I remember the sheriff was like right down here. He went like this way or something. That's the sheriff that wanted to sell. Oh, you want a gun? I got a gun. Oh no, that's my rifle. I use that a lot. Crap. At least give me a gold brick or something worth it for it, please. Oh, a build. Oh, thank you. What's the build even for? Got two legendary build fragments, guys. Not, this place needs some trees. There you go, boys. Here's some trees. Where's the sheriff that wanted that? I jump an eagle, holy crap, let's go! Guys, we got an eagle, we're flying away! This is like the end of an era here. Hey, suckers. Is this the sheriff that wants a jail cell? You want a jail cell, my boy? I could give you a jail cell. Yeah, I'll give you a jail cell, man. I'm feeling nice right now, man. I'm feeling good. Okay, man, it's gonna be like right here. Right there, man, alright? Boom, there you go. Give me money. Oh, give me another build? Okay. The Western Bank. Yeah, Sheriff, is this town any a pistol? I don't have a pistol. Okay, I think these two people put a picture together. So, yeah, here you go, there's the picture. Now give me some money, give me a pistol, please. Pistol, preferably. No, just coins. Oh yeah, walking my eagle to your death. To your death. You know what you guys get? I'm feeling nice today. So I'm gonna give you guys a new species of animals, giraffes. So now there's a wild amount of giraffes wandering this town. Why is this house just like shut on me? Guys, can you please not block the entrance? You want a green apple? I don't have one of those. What do you want? Oh, could you pick up a picture of me in the sheriff's office? There's a sheriff's office. Okay, so you need to move just a little. Okay, so smile for the picture. Smile. I said smile. Well, I can't do stuff right now, lady. There's currently a thing right there. Why do you want all the berries? Got him. Give me that gold brick, please, man. We got another gold brick, guys. This has been a good day so far for this zombie man right here. And we got 4 out of 10 gold bricks that we need. Okay, so Eagle, we need to move places. We need to go places. Is that the sheriff? Hi, sheriff. I'll save you, sheriff. I'll save you, sheriff. Make butter bottom. Glug. I'm saving the city one monster by another monster. You're safe, ma'am. No worries, you're safe your entire life, ma'am. Why are you scared? I was helping you the entire time. There's like no bandits around here. Are you scared of yourself or something? Like I don't get you. Is it something on this tower? Is it glitched out? Like I don't get what you're scared of. Oh, wait, who's the guy who wanted the photo? You want pitchfork? I think I got one of those. Just give me all those coins, please. I need them. I need them to make a living for myself, you know? Chef just had, but I lost my shooter. You see, I can give you something better. You want something better, eh? Are you safe yet? Like, What do you want me to do for you to be safe? Like, I literally killed every darn single thief around this freaking town. Even the sheriff is here protecting you. I just killed the sheriff, alright? I killed the sheriff for you, alright? Give me money. Give me your money. I want your money. Okay, you're not gonna give it to me. Hi, dude. What do you want? Woman, whatever. Oh. Is that it? Is that why she's scared? Okay, I got a great idea. Okay, take an ice lolly. I didn't even know you wanted one, but okay, take it. I got like 80 of them. Oh yes, give me a croissant, man. Please, thank you. Something. You want a rifle? Well, I don't think I have one of those. Oh, what do you want? You want a pick? Give us like a photograph of me and my good buddy here. Okay, man. My good buddy seems to be walking away, man. Good picture, you could post or something, but okay. Okay, put that away. This girl's gonna be scared forever, guys, it's confirmed. What are you doing with the ice lolly, man? You mocking me? Oh my god, everyone's so rude in the city, man. Chef, you gotta keep this thing under control, man. You gotta keep this thing under control. Why do so many animals want to get in here? You would think it'd be like something no one wants to get in. Oh, that's a lot of money. Okay, we imprisoned some evil knights. I helped you. Can I get a reward? I found a few evil knights in my gun. Now? Okay. You're a disrespectful man. This chef of ours is such a hero. Okay. Can I take the photo? It's a really bad photo because you were like right in front of me, but you know, just like two chefs, you know? Is it only like one chef? You know, I'm gonna take a photo of the chef for myself too. Okay? Okay, boom, I took a photo of the chef. Hey, what, pitchfork? Well, I don't have one of those. Let's put away our camera. What's in here? That's nice. So legit, man. So legit. Okay, let's hop out. Oh, wait. I got coins. Yeah, buddy. I think that's gonna wrap off this episode here, guys, though. This episode, we found like an old west civilization sort of thing. We don't have all those berries, I don't think. Yeah, we're just missing red cherries, I meant, by the way. I'm sorry. So we'll be, okay, let's just try to find a wild horse. Right? I think this is the same goal. As before, she wants a picture of her and a wild horse together. Well, then why don't I just take a photo of you? You get it? Wait, this guy matters more. Gotcha, it's like a... Now girl, come with me. We'll get you a picture of you and a horse, but I should just be taking a photo of you right now. Pick up that gold brick. Navigate to a builder. We got 5 gold bricks this episode, guys. We're doing pretty cool so far. What are you gonna give me now? Nothing? Just coins? Okay, you're rude and disrespectful. So does this girl want a picture specifically in front of a white horse, or could it be a brown horse or whatever? Is this the same horse before? Oh wait, I didn't want to tame it. Oh crap, does that mean it's not a wild horse anymore? Well, it's technically a wild horse. I just fit in an apple. Okay, stay with me, buddy. You're a great horse. You have a great nose. You guys look. Why are you hopping there? There you go. Here's a picture of you and a horse. Take it. Oh my god. Absolutely tamed the friggin' horse. Like, I'm not saying it's a bad thing that I tamed the horse. Well, that's a goat. I don't want a picture of a goat. I don't want a picture of a goat. I want a picture of a horse. Oh, so do you want a picture of these white horses? You can take a squad photo here, guys. Oh, God. Okay. What do you want? I'm so confused. The only reason I'm continuously trying to get this girl to like me is because she has a gold brick. I need that gold brick. You want a pickaxe, Master? Well, I think I got like one of those. Take it. You gotta give me, boy. Don't die, sir. So is the squad still with me? Where's that girl at? Okay, you're still with me. Here's a picture of yourself with wild horses. How about right here? This horse is stuck, so we're technically... Ma'am, how did you get stuck in the easiest spot not to get stuck in? Okay, what do you want? Are you like racially, do you racially prefer a white horse over a black horse? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just walk around with this out, see what it boxes, and I don't know. But you know what? I have a picture of some dynamite. If you will continue coming with me, then just come with me. I could care less. Just saying that right now. And maybe I'll kill you. Never mind. She'll be good if I could have some hoods up, so I think this lady's blind, but luckily we'll get money off of it, so let's do this. Where is it? Where's the horse jumps at? Right here. Okay, take those horse jumps, please, ma'am. Okay, this is awkward, ma'am. Where's my money? Oh, that's the drumstick. That's not my money. Where's my money? Horse, what are you doing? Get out of my way. Oh, God. That's what you get, guys. We have such freaking stupid people. Do they bandits that want to freaking hide out? I'm ready to defend this town from any of the bandits or the crooks. Supposed to accept your quest if you keep on walking. I got like 80 ice lollies, man. Take them. Can be something worth my time? No, croissant. Oh my god, I may freak. Oh, maybe I'll need those sometime and maybe I'll be thankful I got like 80. By the way, why would I give it to you? I would rather give it to the gingerbread man. Any bandits want to hide out around here? Okay, you know what, guys? To end off this episode, I'm gonna just go underground. Deep, deep, but no one can see me. What do you want, Rip? Alright, guys, if you don't mind, there's gonna be a huge hole in your city. Huge hole. Like, I'm not under exaggerating either. There's literally gonna be a huge hole. Let's continue going deep, deep down, guys. So what was that about? Go back up to here? I don't see anything at all, man. Oh, guys, that's where I'm unfortunately going to wrap off this episode here. If you guys did enjoy this pretty legit episode, make sure to slam that like button. And next episode, I hope to be going into another random world in a random... Oh, God. He broke out. Chef, he broke out. Yeah, my horse absolutely destroyed him. But, guys, I'll see you guys. Wait, I need to take a screenshot for now. Right there. I'll see you guys next time.